can you observe, children? You see, the flowers, crops, and the pages are moving because there is air and it makes them move. Wind. The moving air is called wind. Wind and air helps us in many ways. For example, wind helps a kite fly. Wind helps a boat sail. Wind helps clothes dry faster. Wind turns the blades of a windmill. Breeze. A gentle wind is called a breeze. We enjoy a cool breeze, isn't it? When the wind is strong and blows very fast, it is called a storm. A storm can be harmful. It can blow things away and damage trees and houses. What does air contain? Wet clothes, when kept under the sun, become dry after some time. The heat of the sun changes the water present in these clothes into water vapor. This water vapor mixes with the air around. Thus, we can say air contains water vapor. Air also contains dust and smoke. Smoke is given off when something burns. It also comes out of vehicles and factories. The smoke mixes with the air around us. Air also contains germs. Germs from a sick person get mixed with the air when he or she sneezes. Dust, smoke, and germs make the air dirty. Dirty air makes us ill. Properties of air. Children, have you ever seen air? What is the color of air? No, we cannot see air. We can only feel it. Also, air does not have any color and shape. Air takes the shape of an object we feel into. There are three properties of air. Let's see one by one. Air fills space. What gives shape to a blown balloon or tire? When you blow air into the balloon or tire, the air takes up the space inside it and it gives the balloon and tire its original shape. Few examples are pool ring and air chair. Air has weight. To find this out, you will need a weighing machine and two balloons. Blow the balloons and put on the weighing machines and observe. You can notice that both the balloons has equal weight. Now, push a needle in one of the balloon. What do you observe? The blown balloon goes down compared to deflated balloon. It proves that air has weight. Air gives shape to things. Take two or three different sizes and shapes of balloons and blow it. You can observe that as the air fills in different balloons, it takes the original shape of balloon. It proves air gives shape to things. Uses of air. All the living things need air to breathe. We breathe through our nose. Fish breathe through their gills that takes in air present in the water. Air is filled in footballs, cycle tires and swimming tubes. Air is also needed to keep fire burning. Keeping the air clean. We must breathe in fresh and clean air. It is important for good health. We should grow more plants. Plants keep the air fresh and clean.
Hello children, this is Swati, your science teacher, and we are in the grade 2 and the subject is science. In that we have air around us. We are already know about the air. No, do you people know about the air? Yes, of course. For the breathing purpose, each and every living organism needs air. This thing we are already know, right? So air is present all around us and it is like a big blanket that surrounds us, getting, and we can only feel it the air, but we can't see the air, right? Then the air is not stay in the one place, but it can move from one place to the another place. Do you people smell the air? No, we can't smell the air. So that air has no smell. Is the hair has a shape? No, hair doesn't have any shape. Is the hair has a color? No, hair has no color. So that hair has no smell, no shape, and no color. Getting my point? So in your textbook, you can see we have a two things here. First one is air has a weight. Air has a weight and air fills up space. Getting? So in that first picture, you can see in your textbook also, air has a weight. In that, they given two pictures here. In these two pictures, they already filled two balloons with the air and tied to the hanger. Can you people see it? Yes. The other side, one side the balloon will have a air. In the case of another one, they have prick the balloon, thereby remove the air by balloon, so that another one suddenly drops down. So this indicates the hair has a weight. Because of the weight of the air, if we can prick the balloon, suddenly the balloon is dropped down. Getting my point? And here we have not pricked any balloons here, so the balance of the balloon is equal. In the case of here, there is no balance and the another side of the balloon drops down. Getting? And comes to the second one, cake fills up space. You can see your book now. That means they are again given two pictures here. In your textbook, you can see the boy with a balloon. That means a boy filling up a balloon. That means when we blow air into the balloon, it gets bigger, right? When you blow the balloon, it gets bigger inside. So it shows that air need a space. Firstly, if we get a new balloon, we can't blow the air, so that the size of the balloon is small. If when we blow the balloon, we get a bigger inside. So this indicates that air need a space. Getting my point? Next one, that is the moving air. The moving air. I was already told you, know that means the air does not stay in one place, but it can move from one place to another place. I have a question to you. Is it when we fly a kite, why does it move? Because of the moving air. Or another example is, why the wheel is spin, vehicle wheel is spin? Because of the moving air. This happened due to the moving air, and this moving air is called as wind. The moving air is called as wind. Getting my point? And comes to the next one. In the wind, we have so many types. That means a gentle or a slow wind. A gentle or slow wind is called as a gentle or slow wind is called as BREEZE, breeze. Getting, children? Gentle or slow wind is called as breeze. Getting my point? When the wind is very fast and the wind is very strong and blows very fast, so that we call it as a storm. S-T-O-R-M. Storm. If the wind is very strong and blows very fast, we call it them as a storm. The storm can cause damage to the human beings, trees, and houses. Getting? And in the case of storm, we have divided into four main storm will divide into four types. In that, first one is a thunderstorm. THUNDER, thunder storm. And second one is snowstorm. STORM, storm. And third one is sandstorm. SAND, sandstorm. And fourth one is dust storm. DUST, STORM. Dust storm. Get it, children? Comes to the next one. This uses of air. We already know about each and every living thing's need air for breathing purpose. Comes to the second one. Children, you can see your textbook now, page number 11. We need A for burning. You can see the picture here. They are already given here. That means candle to kondidare. Candle ke glass na mamchikidare. Why? Because mamchikidare kudde enagutte. Candle to off agutte. Why? Because the burning purpose, the fire needs a fresh air. Now, in a glass, na magchi iddre again agutte fresh air glass kolagade enter agutilla, so that the candles won't turn on after a long time. Comes to the third one. A gives shape to things. Of course, you can see the picture here. We give an entire balloon ball. For all the shape, the things will need a A. Comes to the fourth one. It helps you claws to dry faster. Then fifth one is A is boat suicide. For moving a boat very faster, the same needs a A. Getting